bring up our security and they will spin the drum a minimum of 10 times, get them all mixed up really well. These are, as Mary Beth said, they're tickets that have been, non-money tickets, I should say, treasure hunt tickets, that have been deposited here at Riverfest. So your odds are fantastic. They're one in however many tickets we have in there. So there
is. Help me count it.
Okay, let's go. Let's count with it. One, two, wait, you're too fast. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right. Who feels lucky tonight? Woo!
Okay, just to show there's nothing up my sleeve.
That's right. He's going to show you there's nothing up his sleeve or anywhere else. Are you ready, Admiral?
I am.
He's going to not only pick one, but he'll pick, I think, five alternates just in case the first entry that we pull out is not valid. I can tell you this winner is from Wichita. I hope it's here. How about Tom Smiley? Tom Smiley of Wichita. Not here? Well, he doesn't have to be here, but we got a Wichitan winning $5,000. So we've got five players. We have five identical treasure chests right here on our table. In the order in which they were drawn on May 27th, you ladies are going to pick a treasure chest and then go stand behind the treasure chest if you want. But don't do anything else right now. Go treasure hunting! Here we go. She's either going to win $5,000 or $25,000. And look at that! Woo! Amber! Amber Lowe of Bonner Springs has won $25,000. Congratulations, Amber.
You just won $25,000. What are you going to do?
I just want to bang just to get married.